What's up, guys? It's Team Phase Cerulean, back at it again. This time we're coming to you guys with the Standard Master team, Pale Moon and Bermuda Triangle. Hey guys, take it away.
Hi.
Okay. Yeah, I was like, you had zero damage.
You, I hit a heal.
Got it. Corliss wanted to go first.
Yeah.
unless you're really confident, but...
I already took my confidence.
Did we really want to go ahead and...
Really? Call,
draw, discard, Chrono Skill, Tower Blast 1, Soul Blast 2, turn this back to my hand, Call, Skill, Soul Charge 2. This is what happens every time. It's always going to happen. Let's go ahead and call this skill. Top card. See how many cards are in? Seven. Pick the four. Soul Blast 2, 15,000 power. Since I also Soul Blast the four more, all of them gain extra crit, or all my corals gain extra crit. Or their, to be more precise, their original crit becomes 2. But.
So I can't play force 2.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. But let's go 38,000 Vanguard, 2 criticals.
Wait, if you technically can,
you can.
If you're missing like a coral,
yeah,
that's but it's not right. But.
Yeah, no, but the problem is you're most likely going to get them.
What's the rest?
This is 10, this is 38, this is 25. No guard. First hit, critical trigger, critical here, power here. Second check, draw trigger. Let's go ahead and put the power here, and then I draw card. So, 3 damage. No trigger though. Let's go 25 and 2. 30. And you give it 15k power? Yep. And then this one's 30 then. Trigger. It's the Pale Moon Link, right? Alright, that's cool. So let's see, 27, 27, before triggers. This one will also.
All of them gains plus 10.
Yeah. She gains plus 10. These also gain the plus 3 from her skill.
Yeah, this is 25
van. This is 36 columns. and you have to use two cards to guard with it. Alright. 36. You have to choose drop two. Okay. Yep.
So that was game one in the standard match between Pale Moon and Bermuda Triangle. Okay guys, see you guys in game two. Thank you guys for watching. This is Team Phoenix Cerulean, signing out.